I can't go anywhere that someone isn't raving about the increased number of buyers. And most importantly, the buyers are buying. You know, generally the summertime is a lull in the economic cycle, but here there's really robust buying. And so that's really heartening to see. So we've got not only an increase in attendance, but an increase in actual commerce. And that's just a winning combination.
IMC has done a tremendous job in building its base of upper-end manufacturers. Folks like us, Kravit, Visual Comfort, LMS Design Group, Christopher Guy. And that really pulls the train in terms of bringing aspirational buyers, different types of exhibitors. It really brings everybody along. They've done a great job of building that. So it's our second market. We're thrilled. I can't imagine not being here.
The market for us was phenomenal. The very first market, again, in our temporary space was off the charts. We broke all the expectations we had for attendance. It was one of the best markets we ever had from a product placement standpoint. And it really convinced us that the decision to come to Vegas was really a good one. And ever since then, we've had good market after good market. It's been a great experience, and really the attendance here has been spectacular. For us, Las Vegas is all about really reaching, you know, more of the Western customers than ever, in addition to our East Coast customers. But like a lot of East Coast-centric companies, our West Coast business is never as good as we'd like it to be. And Las Vegas gave us an opportunity to connect with the retailers on the West Coast, as well as the design community. So coming out here allowed us to do that. The really fun surprise was is that in addition to the West Coast dealers, we get a lot of our best East Coast dealers to come as well, and a lot of international customers. So it really is a national market, still heavily attended by the West Coast community, but really truly nationally and now internationally in scope. So it's been a good chance for us to connect with those retailers who may or may not come to High Point.
We've been supporting the Las Vegas market from the very beginning. We really feel like Las Vegas gives us a regional opportunity to see our customers, but also an international opportunity. We get a tremendous amount of customers coming from Canada, from South America, and really all over the country. It's not as regional as people may think. Traffic seems to be very, very steady. Our business is really brisk with the top 100 retailers. They all came in very, very early, and we're writing business this market. Our salesmen have been busy putting in orders, so that's what we're here for.
We attend the Vegas market twice a year. We come to both the winter and the summer markets. It's been a good market for us. It's easy to get to. The flights in and out are easy. There's great accommodations, and it's much easier to work the buildings than it is running all over High Point. It makes it real easy that we can come and shop it all in one place. And I'd like to see more of our vendors here because Lexington's made a big presence here. Stanley opened up a great new showroom last market that really inspired us to do some new things in our showroom. And so it's a good market to come see some new things. In between the High Point markets, you can bring out some new fabrics, some new fashion there. And it's a real easy market to work.
But there's only one Las Vegas. And so it's an experience in and of itself. And with everything being so closely connected, everything is on one campus. A buyer can come in, they can have the best food, they can sleep in the nicest hotels, they can have an entertainment experience, and they can also do business. And I think that's really important.
Given our strategic distribution model, which we have a warehouse in Vietnam, about 450,000 square feet, and then we also have another warehouse in Ontario, California, which allows us to service our dealers. It's important because we just have a tremendous amount of customers all over the country, but it gets us closer to our West Coast dealers, you know, which we don't see as frequently. And an opportunity to continue to expand on our distribution model and our product categories. So, and get the large retailer and the small retailer and just, you know, get in front of them and connect with our partners.
To be good in furniture industry, you must have a space in Las Vegas because it's the most important show space in the world.
I think it's getting better every year. This one, it's just like no other. This probably is the best one I've been to over the last 2 years.
There's so much to see. We just hope we can get through everything this week.
People come to markets to see what's new, to have fun, and to network. You can't beat Las Vegas for that.